Welcome to ClickMyProject.com. Now we can going to discuss about the product, a 4-switch 3-phase AC to DC converter with the galvanic isolation. Next we can going to discuss about the abstract of our product. The power system we can using the 3-phase AC to DC converter for 4 switches with the galvanic isolations. Because of this, AC to DC converter is in general for 3-phase, but we can import the new technique for galvanic isolation. The isolation is nothing but we can import the one type of transformer we can import the in this paper. And another thing is in galvanic means a small amount of current we can find out them, and we can some clipping circuits will be imported to apply the these clippers will be cutted the current. And this is using the very simple architecture, and fuel switches are very precious to getting the approximate type of these results. And this is one of the advantage method, like this is a continuous input current with any PWM will be suited for this process because of this 3-phase 6-switch voltage for the source converters. And another thing, this is entirely system was developed by the PSIM software of 6.0 version will be implemented. This operation will be controlled design to implement at the PI controller, and some reference voltage will be given, and some transformation and ABC to DG or ABC to the alpha beta transform will be applied to the control circuits of this entire system. Next we can going to discuss about the flow diagram of the product. This is our 3-phase source. The 3-phase source is fully generating the sinusoidal wave of 180 degree phase shift, so we can generate fully AC power. This is transmitted to the inductors. These inductors are some magnetizing the current for branches being separated for the 3-phase rectifiers, like AC to DC converter. The AC to DC converter process, we can very important stage of this process because of this is a single stage process for AC to DC. This is an interface to the transformers. This transformer we can using the non-linear transformer we can applicable for this specific process. This non-linear transformer we can getting to the fully DC to AC to DC conversion. This DC conversion will be processed to the some amount of again we can convert to the AC conversion transformer because of coupling with the some diodes and capacitance and inductance, like, and these are kindly after have some loads. Because of these loads are fully resistive. In specific sections for this controller will be load will be applicable for resistive load because of the resistance will be common for that everything. And another thing, we can using the some reference voltage will be given to the PI controller, and some we can summation of we can find out them, and some control circuits will be applicable to the this process. So this is control for the PWM pulses, so the pulse width modulation will be controlled the AC to DC converter process. So we can getting the process, this is not only for forward direction process for 3-phase source and inductors and AC to DC conversion plus and load. So this one different continuous chain reaction process for that this AC to DC converter, and after we can getting to the load for single stage like that. Next we can going to discuss about the running procedure of your product. The proposed system implementation done in PSIM version 6.0 will be implemented, and this is our PSIM software tool. These tools are different options in different library in the specific section in bottom, and I will open the this type of modeling will be known, open our product, and the corresponding elements are connected to the some voltage drop will be connected to the together. Just we can click that file button and open button, and this is our source code package. Just we can backup to the this our whole backup. This is our PSIM software package will be imported there. The specific software package will be given, and I will open my modeling of this PSIM code. Just click that main.sch. This is our entire modeling of this PSIM. We can find out the different these are our control circuits, and these are our entire circuits, and different corresponding elements are connected to the different probes and voltage probe and current probes also. And next we can see for the running buttons and sim view also we can getting to the results. Just click on that run simulation. The running is completed. and we can display the data display selections. Specifically, I can select the division or different results we can getting to the entire blocks. I setting the decision of source side. This is on the VAN is an voltage to ground neutral. We'll be getting that result. I will get selected the three phase for the difference. I get add and just click on OK. This is a display shows. I think this is an electrical is an A phase and B is an blue phase and this is a green phase. So this and three phase will be generating a purely sinusoidal waves. And another thing we can give that button delete, add delete the curve, and we can just remove that these previous curves, remove, and we can import the our current also. Click that current and OK. These are our current results for three phase. These are galvanic current, like this is a very small current. We can measure them and click another. We can add to and remove the curve button. We click that and remove these three curves. And we can see the our switching pulses. These are our switching pulses, and but we can remove our y-axis scaling. Click the round button, click minus y. This way will be on, okay. This is an our switching pulses. This is an I think 0.4 duty cycle will be given to operate the average switches. So this is an continuously on off on and off the process of the AC to DC converter. It will close. This is an voltage of capacitor CB voltage in nano currents. So this is an our galvanic isolation of current of capacitor, and this is C naught output capacitor current. So these are different parameters we can find out them, and this scope block we can getting that result. V out will be added. We can plot the different one by one. We also plotting, so no issues. We can getting to plot at the art screen. To V out. So we can generating the results. So this entire architecture connected in PCM version 6.0. This is an our entire modeling will be applied, and these are different parameters and uppermost part of this is zoom out button and zoom in button, and this is our connection wire and probe label. Everything will be given to in this task managers and some of our uppermost bottom and help sections. So thanks for watching.